defend. He tried to clear it deep. Stewart almost intercepted the clearance. My goodness. Robyn Regehr just steamrolled Roman Polak. Yikes.
Boy, talk about playing the body. Roman Polak sneaking in from the point, gets around to Joe McGinley, and then hello, train. And then not only that, he lands right on top of him. Roman Polak, a little bit of a cross check after that.